Right.
Hello everyone, Father Ryan Adams here from St. Anne's Basilica and Holy Trinity, Detroit, Michigan. I'm in Steubenville, Ohio here with Mother of the Visitation and Sister Maria Ecclesia. And they're part of the religious order. Their religious order is the Daughters of Mary. And so I would like to ask the mother here a couple questions. The first question is, what is your charism and what do you guys do?
Our charism, it's the gift we have received from the Lord, is a total consecration to the Sacred Heart of Jesus. In union with Mary, we try to render him a worship of love and reparation in the Eucharist. And then our mission comes from this charism, is to spread this love to everybody. So from what we receive from the Lord in the Eucharist, we try to teach children, youth, adults, families to love the Lord and to know him best.
Good. My other question, Mother, is what would you say to young women who are thinking about this life or something to make them consider this life? What would you say to them, to their hearts?
Well, I would say the religious vocation is the best gift that the Lord has given me personally in my baptismal consecration. And it's urgent and vital that every young lady would consider if this is the call the Lord is asking of them. It's a gift. It's not a renouncement. Sometimes in the world we see today the renouncement, but it is a gift. It's the love of the Lord totally given to us, and the Lord is here to receive your response to that love.
Very good. Thank you, sisters. Thank you, Mother.